Now that we can log into the control panel, we are officially finished with the installation process, and we can move on to beginning to build our site.